Felix Sanchez is going well, so is Jay Gordon outside him. Coulson going very strongly with Angelo Taylor, chasing him hard towards 200. Di Green's got a little bit of work to do, being run down by Kieran Clement in lane one. But Felix Sanchez going strongly here. Coulson coming through. Sanchez, Coulson, and Angelo Taylor is up there as well, hitting a hurdle. Sanchez going well, very well into the straight, but Taylor and Coulson coming through. And Di Green coming into the picture now, but I don't think he's going to win this one. And Felix Sanchez is going to come through. Sanchez is going to win this surely, with Tinsley in silver medal position, and Coulson gets the bronze. What a turnaround, 47-64. Wow, what a race that was.